Hey everybody, how you doing? Check it out. Today I'm going to replace this. Yeah, see what this is? This is a this is a Chevy bowtie emblem, because evidently Chevy put a whole bunch of these on their cars, and guess what? They're pieces of crap.
Hey everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like. You see what I'm saying? Look at that thing. See? Looks awful, doesn't it? This is what it should look like. That's what it does look like. There's lots of different ways to remove these car emblems. I'm going to show you the way I'm going to do it. I'm going to use this pilot rewards card for traveling. See, the back of this is actually curved, so it gives me plenty of room to get up underneath it, and I should be able to get it pretty easy, so let's see what happens. I'm going to find an edge. See, the trick is, if I can get this underneath the adhesive and not just the emblem, then I might be able just to pull all the adhesive off, kind of like peel it off. So I want to get as flat to the vehicle as I can. Work it up around it. Up underneath it. Kind of loosen it. See, once I get it to where I can kind of pull up on it a little bit, if I apply just a little bit of consistent pressure but not pull on it, it should let the adhesive release and the emblem should kind of pop off. There we go. What happened was it basically left almost all the adhesive on the vehicle, which is exactly what I did not want. They put enough glue on there, enough sticky stuff. They didn't do anything about this. This is crap. All right, now the fun begins. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to peel back some of the edging there. And then if I get enough of it, I might be able to kind of peel it and pull it at the same time and have it release most of the adhesive. I decided to take this task before my wife has to go somewhere. So she's going to be like, are you done? And of course, I'm going to have to go, yeah, it's only going to take a couple minutes, but it's going to take way more than that. Remember that pot in my last video? I've just gone ahead and warmed up a little bit of water. It's not boiling or anything like that, but it's just really hot. It was boiling, but it's been cooling down a little bit. See, because what happens is, if you add the boiling or really hot water to it, it should really kind of help to let some of this adhesive go. See if I can kind of help it along a little bit. There we go. God, so close. Yes. Trick is, whatever you do, whichever method you do, be gentle so you don't scratch it all up. This is actually a really soft card. Okay, well now I just need to keep working on that. Okay, well I got most of the crud off of it. The only thing left is the adhesive. So I'm actually going to use WD-40. A lot of people will use like goof off and stuff like that. And you can. I just use what I have, and this works pretty good. Good old WD-40. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna spray it on a really soft cloth, so that way I don't scratch it or etch it or whatever. So there's a cat. I keep hearing a kitty cat. Hear it? Yeah. The trick to using like WD-40. And stuff like that is it needs to sit to kind of get in there and release the adhesive. I'm gonna let it sit and keep getting the glue off. Okay, so that's, you know what, that's about as clean as I'm gonna get it. But I'm gonna rinse this all off so I can get all the WD-40 off, and I'm gonna restick it. I might just leave it off. I haven't quite decided yet. So what do you think? Leave it off or so without? You know, just out of curiosity, you know, leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. Better on or without? So I'll kind of line it up where it used to be. Just about like that. That looks pretty good. I'll stick that corner. And then I'll gently peel. There we go. Yeah. Peel it off. That's lined up. Pretty good, fits the curve, and I'll stand back and look at it. Yep,
start from the top, give it a little press, give that stuff a chance to sit on there.
What do you think about that? Comments, suggestions, concerns, let me know. Anyway, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like